After my mother died, my father meant everything to me. I was proud of his reputation in the village as a man who would protect others, who would stand up for truth and justice. He was not afraid to speak out against the wrongdoing of powerful men, even when they threatened him. The bullet that tore through my father's heart tore through mine as well and left steel in my soul.